Folks, the Feast Senders have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Liss, turned out to be the mad bomber known as...
Genki, I'm at the Rockstone Lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
We need the Red Sky. Not here. Other room? Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Say to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
No. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong. The words don't matter unless I hear the belief in your voice. I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're gonna practice in front of your mirror. And you're gonna do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're gonna convince me tomorrow.
Genki. Ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
I need to follow the power cable. Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you. Anything big coming up on the
to your position.
RX-73. All clear in your sector? No response. Check it out. Yes, sir. On my way.
You're done.
Hang on, I got something. Stand by. Possible intruder.
10-4, moving to last known position.
Don't let him get the drop on you! Code red, manned and...
Negative. We're clear.
Get clear!
Check on Bravo 2 and see what the problem
is. The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
It hurts!
Hey, man. Found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Newform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That suddenly worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Newform's way more dangerous than Rockstar wants to admit.
Our orders are to detain Spider-Man!
You have order!
We can't follow like this!
Like that!
HQ.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the Newform, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Big coming up on the schedule.
Audit next Monday.
People don't like Roxxon Plaza, they can move. Simple as that.
Stand by. Might have something.
nothing. Resuming patrol.
Initiating sweep.
RX-73, all clear in your sector?
Hold on, I think I heard something.
No response. Check it out. Copy. Checking position.
Once the plaza's done, they'll stop complaining.
He can't take much more!
Check on Bravo Team and see what the problem is.
Problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming the uniform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That's something working better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Advancing! Detain him!
Fire me! Light him out!
He's in my sight!
Keep him grounded!
Out the guards. Now for the reactor. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put Got a little gift package to get ready to look cool and some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
That I endorse candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election, so today I'm interviewing her. For real! Thank you for being on, Miss Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in this district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxxon Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband...
Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your, tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow! I'm a, big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.